Three Lamar
Bates. I'm already getting vibes from Tim Tebow. Number 15. Really? Okay, I'm changing that.
Wait, who's wearing him? His number?
Fields.
Tyler Boyd's good in this game. I love him. Trey Hendrickson's a beast, bro.
Oh, I'm gonna keep Malachi's frickin' brother, uncle, whatever Melvin is to him until the end of the season.
Alright, here we go. First play of the season is a kick return, and oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, I almost got to a 33. Good, good, good.
Oh shit. No, fuck. We almost let Derrick Henry get that first down. That's not bitches.
Oh, I don't know who my tight end is. Oh no, it's Irv Smith. It's Irv Smith. That's who it is. Oh, Lamar Jackson's wearing number 13. What the frick? He completes his first pass over the middle for 29 to Tyler Boyd.
Yes, oh, sir. Motherfucker. Where the hell is number one then?
Do I have Homer?
Oh, Hamlin switched. I just remember that. Oh. Holy shit.
Complete passes for 5 plus yards in the air. Good catch, Irv.
Alright, now for the person who thought you guys thought could be Peyton Manning 2.0.
Aw, Mixon just got just freaking pummeled, bro. Literally just straight up pummeled.
Oh, god damn it! I'm not doing. What was that, Drew Lock? No thanks.
What a throw, Lamar.
Oh, my.
No, Lamar.
Yeah, I'm trying
Omar.
To tell you guys just how fucking thin that ice was.
Yeah. Almost suck.
Thinner than Malachi's dick. And that's not even thin at all. It's non-existent. Okay, why did I just do that? Thinner than Matthew's disintegrated body.
That's Mixon for the touchdown.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, man.
Unacceptable, Locke.
You okay, huh?
Alright.
Daddy.
What just happened?
Oh.
Alright.
Yeah, bitch! Yeah!
I'm gonna get my tongue on. Hey, shut the fuck up.
No! Fuck!
Here comes the defense.
Defense.
They got Von Bell playing.
Ooh.
They did not just go with a tight end sweep, and they got 17 yards off, 16 yards off.
Oh, fuck yeah, bitch.
Oh, yeah. Hey guys, is my glasses?
Huh?
It's a mock glasses!
I just got snapped.
Malachi, why the fuck do you have glasses? What?
I did one.
I can't picture that. Wait, no, I think I've seen them. Oh, God.
I have seen them in them. Yeah, he wore them on FaceTime. Alright,
oh,
bro, I'm getting cooked, like, really bad right now.
Damn it! That's a first down, motherfucker! Oh, that's 4th and inches! Yo, fuck. I gotta really check what overall Pat Surtain is, or whatever his name is.
Patrick Surtain?
Uh-huh, Kane. Uh-huh.
Shit,
uh-huh.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
See, I, okay. Can't even say his name right, fuck.
Miles Jack with a big hit. There we go, bro.
Let's go, bro.
KJ Hamlin.
That's fucking nice.
Okay, I like that. I like that
hit for
Miles.
Fuck,
we like it, bro. Let's go defense. Screen. And he gets pummeled by Larry Ija
no
Joby.
No, I don't think I want to roll with my O-line. Jesus.
I traded for a bunch of O-lines, so I'm good. Third and 23. There's no reason that they should be that they get a first down here.
Wing.
Oh, I thought he throws. I thought he was throwing the drag.
You know what, fans?
Incomplete.
I want to say that. I want to say number 87 is Noah Fant.
It is. Okay. Did he make it?
I don't know what number the rookie
he
is.
He did make it.
Make what?
Field goal, 7-3.
Ugh, shit, okay. I thought he got his dick knocked off and went for 7.
Ew, stop that fucking bird.
My hands.
God damn, let's.
You okay?
Okay, Mixon, actually.
Yeah, what's up, Malachi?
Not a bad
game.
Wrong.
Game in XX. Evan, as an X.
Hey, Malachi, who's gay? You are.
You.
And I just get pummeled by Joey Bosa.
Wait, what's the score in your game?
I am winning 7-3.
No, you're losing. Debo's five.
Fuck, come the hell out.
And I threw an interception because this game sucks.
Your forehead
sucks. How does. I don't even know who that is. Bro, come on, Madden. He's not mossing T. Higgins, bro.
Why are you mad?
Let's see.
How is Austin Eckler stiff arming a 300-pound man? We came rushing free. They were on slants. They were on slants, of course.
Yeah, motherfucker.
Yeah, motherfucker.
Oh yeah. Shit, it's 2-0. I just said 2-0.
You said 2-0.
They just keep dumping it off, bro. That's the only thing they can do. They can only dump it off.
You said goal. No, goal.
Ugh, fuck!
Damn, I can't flip myself.
That one kind of hurts and stings, but holy shit!
Can we tackle Austin Eckler, please? Jesus Christ, bro.
Oh, yo. Fuck! I just went for it. It was freaking fourth and goal on third one, and I didn't get it. Okay, let's get safety. Yeah, shit, get this shit right back.
All they can do is freaking dump it off,
like
bro. All they do is dump it off.
He got to the 10-yard line, defense. Fuck.
All they do is dump it off, so now I have to play on those flats.
I'm tired of shit.
God damn it.
I'm literally stuck. Sack him, let's go, stuck? DJ Reader. Big sack.
You the name of DJ? I'm gonna shut the fuck up.
Every time that I cover the flats, the AIs can't cover. Whatever I'm covering, the AIs can't.
It can.
Get in there, get. She didn't get there. And Sam Hubbard just got hurt. Oh boy, you're kidding me.
Oh no, man. Oh,
shut up, Malachi. I'm gonna hit you.
Do it. You can't, yeah.
7-6. At least we held him to 3.
Okay. Great. I can't fuck this one.
I gotta substitute him, bro.
Green. Woo! Green! Yeah, Pitbull! Someone died.
What am I doing? What am I doing? Why am I throwing that, bro? Oh my god! Watch the AI run it, bro. The AI will run in here, won't they? Another dinkin' dump.
I love this.
Just another dink and dump. That's all the AI does is dink and dump. Just throws it down to the running back. Throws a drag. Throws a slant. That's all they do. Yep, more slants! God, it's so annoying.
There you go.
Another dink and dunk!
We need to get way better with the fucking run play.
This is unreal. This is stupid, bro.
Okay. Choker!
Hmm? You're gonna choke who?
I almost blocked it. I almost blocked it.
I'm gonna shut the fucking over.
This game sucks.
Oh, okay, let's go KJ him.
Why are you mad at Kaden?
What?
Why are you mad at fucking...
No one's mad at Kaden, Malachi. I don't know what you're
saying. No, you're mad at fucking the game.
Yeah, I am. This game sucks. All the AI does, literally. Oh, all shit. They do, I'm not
no,
kidding.
No, that scared me. There's another Jay Simmons and he's on the Titans. Shoot.
Yeah, you don't know who Jeffrey Simmons is?
I don't know anybody, apparently. Shit.
Shit!
Yeah, let's go, Jimmy Judy! Oh,
yeah. Who's Jimmy Jimmy?
You're so stupid.
No, fuck no. Oh, thank you.
Who's yes, Jimmy, let's Jimmy? Go, Trey Hendrickson, with the sack.
No, okay. Fuck! Melvin Gordon just fell. He really tripped over his son. Damn
hey,
it!
Hey,
okay, that's big.
What? Yo, why did I just moan like that?
Get him again! Come on, we gotta get him there. Defense.
Oh, fuck. Pass intended hey, for another bitch. He got caught by the other bitch. Yeah.
My name, bitch.
I don't know. Should I keep Fields as 15?
Yeah, Kane. Okay.
He dropped it. Yes. We're getting this ball back.
Yes,
we're getting this
let's
ball back.
Fucking go, Cortland Sutton.
Yo, what's my back game?
Up, also, I guess don't ask why I call him his full name. I guess we're not on that type of level yet. With my players. Damn.
Just bad. I'm just playing bad right now, bro.
Fucking shit.
Good catch and run. Good catch and run. He fumbled. No, he didn't. Okay, that didn't count as a fumble. First down. We need to get this X Factor off of freaking Derwin James, bro.
Damn it. Fuck.
Oh my god, it's the same guy who's picking me off! It's the same garbage guy, man! Who is M. Davis? Who is M. Davis? He's a cornerback. Who is M. Davis?
Who is Davis?
It's not a joke, Malachi. Who is M. Davis and why is he so good? Did he just one-handed mossed me for the second time already this game?
Oh my god. Yeah. Oh, yeah, okay.
This game fucking sucks, bro.
Moss, why is that?
Look at this, bro! Oh, I don't get a pick when it's right in my hand, so. Oh, okay. And then it tips back right to okay.
What?
Alright. Wow. Yeah, GG. See, I lost because of this stupid game. You know what? Let's look at the roster right now. Let's see who M. Davis is. Let's see. Oh no, not my roster.
Yo, what's my fucking
ooh,
name?
Who the fuck dropped that?
Michael Davis.
You
Michael Davis.
Oh my god!
That is just absolutely insane in this game. I might trade for him. Might get a seventh round pick. Just have to give up my seventh round pick for him. Cause that's what it's worth.
Okay, yeah. Okay.
What, Malachi?
You broke my game.
Lick your game.
Yeah,
what?
You.
Okay.
Done your fucking mess going. You hear me? You fall here, fucking shit.
Oh my gosh, Michael Davis is on him again. Is he gonna? Oh no, yeah, he's locked down. Yeah, he just locked a 94 speed receiver because he's so good. 74 overall, 84 speed cornerback. Really good. Isn't he, man? He's just so good, bro. You know, this no-name guy I've never heard of, bro, Michael Davis. Literally probably the best cornerback in the NFL in your life, man.
Queen!
And Joe Mixon was wide open for a touchdown. And of course I get hit as I throw. This game. Oh, Michael Davis. He's on T. Higgins again. He's gonna clamp him. What a throw. What a throw, Lamar. Let's go. or I'm back in it. I didn't throw an interception to Mike Davis, bro. Oh, unbelievable.
Oh, fuck. Stop Julio Jones and shit.
Let's go defense. Let's get a stop. Let's injure Justin Herbert. Let's injure him for the rest of the career. Let's freaking paralyze him. Let's put him in a hospital and make sure he stays here. Let's kill him.
Go.
Yo. In Madden 22, so they should make an injury where it's like dead. Like the guy literally dies.
Go. What are you?
I don't know, Melachi.
You stuck on my knee.
What's your problem? Melachi. Melachi.
Yes, oh fuck, he threw the shit. Oh well.
Yes, that's not a first. What an open field tackle by Ricardo Allen. Now we just need a big blitz coming.
Yo, what's going on? Pain!
I'm probably gonna just get rid of one of my corners.
Come on! Oh, Austin Eckler is not running over Miles Jack. Oh boy, I hate this game. Oh, I hate this game. Oh my,
damn.
Why is Austin Eckler so
good? Now
we
got Brown.
Oh, shit.
Let's go, Von Bell, make a play.
Oh my god. Fuck.
I'm gonna have Flash over here because I am not letting Austin Eckler get open here. I'll take that all day long. I will take that all day long. 3rd and 7. Come on, defense, please, bro.
Yes.
Defense, please, bro.
Fuck my ass.
Why? Come on. I hate this game, bro. I hate it.
I hate you.
I love how they can make an unbelievable throw, but when I try to do that with a top 5 quarterback in the league, I can't.
No.
Oh shit!
They're still passing football. That's how much of a little the fucking Chargers are. I'm not losing to the freaking Chargers right now, bro. 2 minute warning. Oh, you're so cool, Charlie. You can wait.
Ugh, fuck. Come on, Sutton. Asshole.
Who's Sutton? Hey, who's Sutton?
Okay, buddy.
I'm gonna tell the friend.
Yeah.
And he breaks the tackle! Come on, game! I'm done, bro. I'm literally about to leave. I'm quitting this game. I don't even care, bro. I'm not dealing with it. 39 yards after contact.
Oh, fuck! He overthrew his head. By 10 yards.
I'm not buying Madden 22. I'm deleting. I'm getting a refund on Madden 22 on PS5. And he breaks another tackle! There's nothing I can do right now. Absolutely nothing I can do. Austin Eckler is breaking tackles like he's Derrick Henry when, and he's not even a top 10 running back.
Ugh, fuck. Garrett Bowles just got hurt.
Good, I hope he's dead out for the rest of the season.
What?
It's not funny right now, Malik. I'm pissed off because this game is ass.
You're playing.
Don't forget, Sam Hook. Congratulations, Austin Eckler. Congratulations. You suck in real life, bro. You get ran over by a fucking.
Oh, whoa. What?
Congratulations, Justin Herbert. You suck in real life. You're not even a top 400 quarterback.
Wait. What the?
They won by simply doing the same play, and I'm not kidding, the same play over and over again. You know that little running back route where he kind of like goes out to the flats?
Oh yeah.
Only play they ran, and then they beat me.
Really?
I don't know if the receivers did any other routes.
So this second half is going by slow. I'm just gonna let you know. My bad.
I don't care, I lost because of one route that, for some reason, my AIs can't guard, but the other AIs can, like it's nothing. And then Joey Bosa is faster than Lamar Jackson, are you kidding me? This game, bro. It's unreal.
Oh, who the fuck just did that? Damn it.
Why can't Joe Mixon break a tackle?
How? Why my game fucking
quit? You put the game on a higher difficulty, bro. It doesn't get harder. It just gets,
oh my god!
It just gets
dumber.
More balanced for the AI to win.
Let's go.
They don't adjust the ratings of players or something like that. They don't, and that's the reality of it. They put the break tackle rating for the AI at 2 million.
Oh, awesome.
The throw accuracy, throw power, the route running, the catching, the, let's see, the block shedding, all at 99. I mean, all of that's maxed. The pass coverage, the run stopping, or whatever that stuff's called, all at 99. That's how it is. And then all your stuff is at, like, negative 4 million.
There you go. Mother puppet! Another puppet!
My... Sam Hubbard, the guy who was injured from the first quarter out. Take a minute to see how you can improve your team. Damn Kane, you wouldn't kill Abel.
Land trying to keep the people unreal,
bro. I can't with this game anymore.
Why my guy can't shoot? I'm an archer. What the? Yeah. Oh shit, my arteries. Dang it! Hey, Kate.